The Trump administration has rescinded key protections for transgender students in public schools. The move reverses President Obama's landmark decision last May to order public schools to let transgender students use the bathrooms matching their chosen gender identity. According to press accounts, there was a split in the Trump administration over the issue between Attorney General Jeff Sessions and Education Secretary Betsy DeVos. The New York Times reports DeVos initially resisted signing off and told Trump she was uncomfortable because of the potential harm that rescinding the protections could cause transgender students.
Well, Laverne, you and Gavin, you met in person shortly after the Grammys, and what advice did you give him on becoming a prominent face of the fight for transgender rights?
What I said to Gavin, I sent him a video a few months ago when we found out he was going to the Supreme Court, is that often in our country's history, it is a person who is not intended to be a symbol or to be famous, who has just stood up for what is right, who has been chosen. And I believe that Gavin is that person. You know, this is not the first time that trans youth have had to fight to have the same access that other kids have had. Quay Mathis before Gavin in Colorado, Nicole Maines in Maine, Jazz Jennings in Florida. So I thought that, you know, why Gavin? And I think Gavin has been chosen because Gavin is the person who can handle it. He is so unbelievably articulate and composed, and he's so inspiring. And at the end of the day, we have to remember that bathroom access really is not about bathrooms. Our opponents know that all the things I heard earlier someone say, what if someone, you know, pretends to be trans so they can have access to a girl's bathroom? That doesn't happen. In the hundreds of cities all over the country where we have public accommodations, protections for trans people, no one poses as trans so they can have access to a women's bathroom so they can assault women. That doesn't happen. And our opponents know that. So they're trying to make sure that these bathroom laws are about whether trans people have the right to exist in public space. That is what this is about. It is not a states' rights issue. It is a civil rights issue.
Exactly. Yeah. Exactly.
You hold me without touch.